Hey guys, this is one game session for an episode of Halo 1 Blind. Remember last episode, we, I forgot where I'm, what I was doing. I think we're backtracking back to where we first got to the area, I think. So, and also we have to, try not to take out one of those, like, some kind of security thing. So, anyway, let's go. Yeah. Just Prince literally backtracking back to the. Holy fuck. Holy crap. It's new. Holy crap. Yeah, that's that coming. All right. This is new. Okay, go.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
All right. Yeah, give me a minute. I need a minute. Give me a minute. All right. Could you really use a bucket launcher? Okay. I'm trying to think what I can't use. Can't use that because blow up, so please tell me you got weapons for me. God dang it. Coming. It's coming. Down. Right. Where's the rocket launcher? We need one. Need to figure this out. Right. Down here. Damn it. Hurt myself. Right. We'll be fine. Ah. Oh, good boy. How is the vehicle looking? It's fine. Yeah. That'd be good for me to that down without dying. Gotta be a rocket launcher I can use. Got to be. Right. I'm out. Dang it. Come on. Come on. Hit something. Back down. A minute. Not dead. What? Come on. Come on. Luckily, it's missing. That's good news. What the heck? Come on. Off the thing. Right. Can I throw a grenade at them? Damn it! Ah. Oh. Yeah. Okay, try it again. Alright. Thing I'm supposed to write that thing.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Nope. What? Okay, I know where I'm going. Let's drive. See where it leads me. Excuse me, coming through. Excuse me. I know what I'm doing, but okay. Move it. I'm wondering if I can grab a rocket launcher. If I can really use a rocket launcher right now. At checkpoint. Yeah. I was supposed to wait, huh? Do you see me? God dang it. Right. Oh, where are you? Crap. Wrong button. Come here. Dodge. Got you. Okay. We're good. We're good, guys. We're good. So, apparently, I have to dodge them all. I wonder what happened to all my teammates, no? And have like hardly a clip, probably a clip and a half. Two or three clips on me right now. Oh. Yes. Anything good for me? Anything? Rifle. Rocket launcher. Wish you could like dismount the turret and use it. I don't have a rocket launcher on me. That's not fair. I don't have a rocket launcher on me. Come on. Oh no, I ain't gonna take that. Wait. How much ammo? Yeah, I took my pistol. My pistol and took my car up there. Might not be a good idea, but I need some more. The more, for me. I would love to have grabbed that rock launcher, but you know, I can't get it. Driving this is still safety hazard. Safety hazard, guys. Oh boy. All right. Turret. Hello. That's why I took this with me. Just in case. So I took this part with me just in case I need to add a little bit more oomph into it. But now I'm gonna go off the edge. Don't you dare, don't you dare. Okay, let's go. Wish I had my tank with me. If I had my tank with me, that'd be awesome, but nope. No tank. One big boy can get through. Yes, you can. Can't point reach. This. Come on. Damn it. Douche. There, huh? Okay. I'm not gonna leave my truck here. I need this truck. I can take him out. Wonder if I can take this guy out. Because, you know. Okay, fine. I have to go to him. I have to go to him. Oh no, it's them. No. Shit. No. Go back. Damn it. Alright. I'm trying to drive that one over here. Oh. Where are you? I can drive without them noticing me. Alright, so where am I going? That's the hard part about this thing. I go up there, huh? Yeah. This is the hard part about the thing because I can't really direct, so I'm gonna need to use the whole off thing again. Pen to mouth. Oh. Yay! Let's go focus, guys. I was so focused trying and then paint it. I couldn't talk because I was using the toothbrush to get my other hand. Guessing by him. Come here, you. Come here. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come here. Come to Papa. Come here. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Go foul line, please. Then go foul line. Oh. Come on, boys. Then go foul line. I guess I think we found it. Oh my goodness, like that. Oh. Did they? The best thing I can do, best thing for me to do is try to do this quick. I don't think I can take them. I can't stay in one place and get them all. I don't have armor to get them. So, I don't think so. Right. Yeah. There's safer. love to get the rocket launcher, but I don't think it's a good idea right now. Alright. Before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna map out where it is. Map out where it is so I can have an idea where I'm going. Oh, if I go through here, to my right, keep going. Oh, go outside. Okay. That'd be a way for me. I can hide so I can. God damn it, man. Hard part is when the, if your armor goes down, it gets hard to move, so I have to. Holy crap. Wish there was a place for me to hide, you know? Damn it. I think it'd be a good idea to just take them out first. Then deal with the big guys later. I mean, guys. Take the meanies first. And use my shiny to take out the big boys. Alright, back.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. Back. One more to go.
Come on, buddy. Step right up. Come on. Okay, we're good. Yay. Alright. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this. Okay. Rifle. I don't need a rifle. I need teammates. Ooh, I'm gonna go back here. Tunnels below, great.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Alright.
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation.
Oh, great.
One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Alright, fine. Know what? I wonder if I go back and deal with them my other guns for a bit, then swing back and grab my other weapons. Can I do that? Yeah. I'm gonna borrow my rifle for a little bit. Or I'm gonna take this real quick. This real quick. And kill the ones outside first, then run back in here and you know, kill them. That's the plan so far. So, I think once we reach another checkpoint part in the episode. Two. Amazed there's no guy. Oh. All right. What the heck? Ooh, you might get my new weapon. You have a new gun for me, buddy? Oh, no. Ah, no imp. Use this gun for a little bit and try to. Try to take this out. So, that's my plan so far. What? Instead of taking the last mountain, take I'm grab the I'm grab the let's go. Cause that way I can take these guys. Don't worry about them coming after me. So I'm gonna. Where's my pistol? Here's the pistol. All right, I'm gonna grab the pistol. Turn these guys out, and be good. Kind of. All right. I know you guys think is not entertaining, but man, let's slowly take a pop these guys. Okay, so much for doing that. That was stupid. Grab my shiny. Grab the shiny just in case I need, because I need my shiny to give me a little bit of power. Shiny, who are you? This with me because I'm gonna need this for real. Sorry, I was against time, guys. So anyway, let's go. I'm guessing you gotta go head down, right? I'm wasting. Refall.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Oh. 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 Damn it. Alright guys, try it again. go down. Report.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Right. Let's kill the things. Right. Come on, buddy. Right. See if I can pop these guys. Right. Right. I'm gonna let them kill each other. Kill each other. Let them kill each other. That's for the safe move. Ooh. Hoping it doesn't hit me. That's what I'm hoping. So, I have two tries. They can get these guys. Oh, hey, buddy. What? Got you. Alright. Alright. Should be some more. All right. Okay. I'm trying to make get to the, from the distance. All right. Two rockets off. I know I'm wasting my rockets, but man. Right. That guy. Really? I wasted that ammo? Have a lot of shotgun shells. We have a lot of shotgun shells left, so I'm hoping that Yenzri kill me. Alright. Where are you? Where is it? Come back here, you. Nades. With it. Right. Right. Come on. Boat. Are you first? Come on. Hey, you guys. Okay. That's mammal first. Grab some keys. Anything at all. Right. He's got some rockets, so that's good news. Everybody can get through this area. Take this thing with me, just in case. Right. That checkpoint, finally. Ammo left for this thing. Whoa. Okay. If I can take this up the pantry. What? Okay. All right. Okay. I heard something. Oh, wait, buddy. Damn it. Ah. Okay. I'm about out a bit of ammo for this thing. Okay. Please give me more shotgun shells. Where I open this thing. Nope. Oh, I think I have to go. They're just my shoddy. I'm pretty sure this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh boy. Not. I need emergency to get out of here. Come on. Get her quick. Get her quick. Get her quick. Right. Come here, buddy. Come here. Right. Come on. Come on. Emergency. It sucks I can't take the thing with me. Alright. If that's the case, I'm maybe need my rifle. Need a gun with a little more ammo. But like, I'm almost out. Cool. A little bit detour. Right. Come on. Yeah. Probably end the episode checkpoint after this checkpoint, so. Please give me a gun. Yeah, I'm gonna take up this one. I'd love to take my shotgun with me, but there's no shells left. Well, there is, but it will not last me. Alright. Oh boy. Hate that area. And also, I think as I said before, hate the driving. Driving sucks. Come on. Right. Aids. How many little bastards? A few of them. Come on, little freaks. I'm here. There's more of them. Where are they coming from? Okay. Yeah. One of the few times I want my shotgun with me. I can just go in and blast them. Hold on, boys, time out. Time out, time out, time out. Right. Damn it. Wait. Ah. I'm gonna grab my shotty again because I don't think the shotty is good for this area. You know, I don't have that ammo left, but I'm gonna use the rest of it just taking guys out. I got like 8 shots left, but you know, I don't know. I think like it's that 2, 4, probably 8, 9 shotgun shells, per 10 shots left. I think. I don't know because I'm playing and I can't count, so I'm kind of distracted. Right. I think if I need to, I'll probably grab a plasma rifle. What? It's got a rocket launcher. Might as well use it, you know. Come on, hold still. Well, so much for that. Okay. Ready is. Come here, you little bastards. Come to Papa. Where are you? Come on. Right. Two. Oh. Got two. Right, need to step back. Step back. Okay. Just left. Come on, buddy. Wait. Damn it. Right. Come on. Kill me, please. 2 shots left. Right. Come on. Nate. Oop. Got two. Okay, I'm out. Out shells. Out shells. Give me a gun. do. Alright. Yes. I'm healed. Where are these last ones? Okay. What am I supposed to do now? Let go through that door. That's what I'm guessing. Yep. Please don't be more enemies. I'm getting sick and tired of these enemies now. Right. I would love to have my teammates to help me out. I'm gonna have some fun editing out a lot of this video. Ooh, that should be fun. Alright. That money is gonna be a lot of enemies coming up. Bugs just me a lot of guys coming. Yeah, we just checkpoint. Alright. Let me check time, okay guys? Okay guys, okay. I took my build, I think it's gonna be long because I died so many times and I think it's gonna be long, but I think once I edit out probably won't be as long as it's supposed to be. But hope you guys liked this episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Now, to next time, may we, oh man, try to get through this area. But anyway, again, guys, thank you for watching, and, also don't forget to, leave a comment, and, see you guys next time, okay, guys? Bye.